Hi everybody, my name is Donatella Casiglia and I am an endocrinologist currently working in Valiant Clinic, City Walk, Dubai. And today I'm here because I wanted to raise your awareness about thyroid disease. Thyroid is an endocrine gland, which usually is at the base of the neck, that produces a tiny hormone called thyroid hormone. This is very important because it regulates many functions in our body. Of course, we don't feel, if we feel fine, the thyroid hormone is doing its job. But when the thyroid gland gets sick and starts to produce less hormone or too much hormone, then we start to feel unwell. Thyroid disease are quite common. And majority of patients who come to my clinic, they feel that something is wrong. Patients who start to complain about feeling tired, they can have constipation, hair loss, feeling cold, joint pain. They may have hypothyroid, which means the thyroid gland is not able to produce the amount of thyroid hormone requested from the body and start to reduce the metabolism. People can also attend to my clinic because they start to gain weight and also be found difficult to lose weight with a normal diet and physical activity. Other patients that may have an overproduction of thyroid hormone attend to my clinic, complain of symptoms that are completely the opposite of those who complain of a lazy thyroid. And these usually are patients who are losing weight, feel anxiety, increase heart rate, and feel hot. So these are the main symptoms which are associated with having too much thyroid hormone or too less thyroid hormone. Of course, the tests that need to be done in this case are mainly thyroid hormone, and this already tells you if the thyroid is overworking or is working less. Another very common and important thing is that sometimes patients attend because they feel something in their throat or they notice an enlargement of the base of the neck or a lump in the base of the neck. In this case, they might have developed an enlarged thyroid or a thyroid nodules. And this is another important part of the possible thyroid disease. So the most common disease of the thyroid is called hypothyroidism, which we may say lazy thyroid, when the thyroid is damaged for some reason and is unable to produce enough thyroid hormone. The most common cause of hypothyroidism is autoimmune. So the immune system, that is a group of cells in the body that usually protect against infection from viruses and bacteria, for different reasons start to attack your own body and in particular attack the thyroid, creating damage. So it's a chronic condition, so it means that the damage is continuous and might last for long term. The thyroid will not be enough to meet the need of your body. In this case, the doctor that will find this disease, which is called autoimmune thyroiditis or Hashimoto thyroiditis. In conclusion, thyroid hormones are extremely important. They regulate basal function in our body, and every time there is an excess amount of thyroid hormone or there is not enough thyroid hormones in our body, we don't feel well. It's very important that if you feel that your thyroid is not working properly, you see your doctor and the doctor do some investigation to assess your thyroid function. It's very important that if you observe any neck lump or enlargement of the thyroid, you see your doctor to request a thyroid ultrasound to assess if there is any growth or a thyroid lump to rule out possible nodule or thyroid cancer.